Problems pile up in Parma as residents there say their bulk trash is not being picked up. Elizabeth Nareka here now with why this is happening and also, Elizabeth, what's being done about it.
Lou, the city is apologizing, saying they understand that people are frustrated. Republic Services is the company that picks up the bulk trash, and they say Parma is one of four cities in a similar situation. Bulk pickup is once a month, a time when residents can put out items like furniture or appliances or other large-scale items that normally wouldn't be put out. But that hasn't been happening. Republic Services told the city that they are behind on pickup because of the Memorial Day holiday, saying the holiday fell on bulk pickup week. Republic Services also says there has been an unusually high volume of bulk and yard waste, and they have fallen behind. They also note that the delays are unacceptable. The mayor released a statement today saying, in part, we have been in communication with Republic Services about when they anticipate being caught up. This week, residents should leave their bulk waste on the tree lawns without concern of being cited. The mayor goes on to say that as soon as they have additional information on trash pickup, Lou, they will put it on the city's Facebook page. Well,